So when I hold focus mitts for a person, the first mitt stays out, second mitt staggers back so they can touch with the first one, rotate with the second one. Very common mistake, open and hit. Wrong. Mitts should never be this far apart. This is just two people standing near each other you're trying to hit.